I wish happy Independence Day on the day which has marked a magnificent accomplishment of our country in the illustrious pages of history. In fact, every moment of our freedom is the result of our strenuous struggle of those great men who sacrificed every moment of their lives for the freedom of the country. First of all, in the year 1857, the first war of independence was started in our country against the unrighteous rule of the British, in which thousands of citizens sacrificed their lives. After this, the freedom movement gained momentum, and as a result of this, our country earned freedom from the shackles of slavery on 15th August 1947. This hard-won independence owes itself much to the sacrifice of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Subhash Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Chandrasekhar Azad, Lala Lajpat Rai, Govind Vallabh Pant, Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev and Rajguru and many others.